I will do it tomorrow. Come on, friends. But hey, how do you know what tomorrow holds if you are even sure that you'll see that tomorrow? Procrastination, barrier to success. Do what you're supposed to do today, today. Even the Bible tells us this. We all have each other every day, but the energy we all give each other is toxic, poisonous to be precise. Why is it so hard to tell someone you love them instead of constantly ruining their day? Tuna mioyo na hiyo huumia. So don't expect that the more you hurt someone, the more they will love you. Trust me, you'll regret those moments, for we are all shadows, and shadows fade. Teach yourself to value what you have before life teaches you to value what you lost. Life is too short. You may see me today, and in the next few seconds, view me, or better put, view my body. And this time, have to queue with the rest. Shadows fade. Why can't we all live in peace? Tunangoja ile time somebody rests in peace, no tunakamna praises, fake praises, truth be told. I loved you. You are so special to me. The disease was kind-hearted. We will live to remember you. Nonsense. Makes no sense at all. And when the person was alive, all you did was criticize, hurt, and put down the poor soul. Devils. Let the soul rest to the angels in eternal rest. Mbona ungoje hadi time utaongelesha a picture in a frame, speaking love to it that it does not hear nor feel. That person in that picture is still alive now. Embrace them. Cause trust me, when they are gone, the hole they will leave will be irreplaceable. Cliche you will say, but wait till you are left with wishes. Then you will realize how riches don't even matter. Pesa tu kidogo zimewatenganisha wana familia. She ain't my class, one will say. Goodness. Your own blood. I thought blood was thicker. But I guess water is the thickest. Because people now value other people more than they value family. Value wealth more. Hey, shadows fade. Why wait for a time you'll cry so much for someone when right now life is offering you a moment to laugh with them? Anaweza kukuudhi, but it's much more easier to forgive than hold a grudge. Forgive. Even God forgives you in all your countless sins. He forgives even the murderers. Sasa wewe uliyesema tu kidogo umefura. If they talk behind your back, let them be. Understand they don't have the courage to face you. People go through a lot, and by giving hope to someone, you may be the little detail needed to prevent someone from committing suicide. Sad how an old person can live such a poor life, and then at his burial, a big contribution is made to send him off. Goodness. Dazzling clothes, expensive coffin, all for a dead man. Always dressed in rags when alive. It hurts to anyone who has a heart, right? Why visit a grave on a daily basis and tell it how you miss them when you had the person for years and didn't visit them even for a day? My schedule is busy, you always say, and now the one person who was ever there to talk to you is gone. Regret. Shadows fade. There are many people in the world today who wish they could see their loved ones. Get to hear the voice, but that opportunity is forever gone. You still have your loved ones. Appreciate them. Tell them you love them. Care for them. Compliment them. So that when they are gone, you'll only be left with good memories. Bad memories hurt, and they can never be erased. Don't procrastinate. You don't know what tomorrow holds. Life is too short. Shadows fade. Now subscribe to my YouTube channel at Esther Mwaringa to get to listen to more of my inspirational pieces.